First cut, tree falling, downhill, cross the trail.
It's kind of like scary, but also I like love it.
Tree falling.
When the tree has like a bunch of branches on it too, you can just hear them all like snapping and crackling and then the big boom.
Well, fun's a good word. Yeah, it definitely can be fun. It's nerve-wracking. You got all this pressure on you. When you got that saw and it's rumbling and it's hard to hear your own thoughts. So it's like trying to regain your focus and just do it.
All these trees are dying. I'm glad to be able to like help people, help like the overall health of the forest by like removing these trees.
Just got a lot of things you gotta look out for, such as hikers, or let's say a tree gets hung up, that kills a lot of time. Just felling the tree itself can also take a lot of time.
What we don't want is it for it to fall and hit those branches.
When you're cutting a tree, you wanna like go with the how it's already leaning, because that way you already have like part of your work going for you. One of the first cuts you saw me do was my bore test. So that was when I was cutting through.
You're pretty much doing this just to see what the integrity is like on the inside.
It's not healthy, but I trust the integrity. I don't want to spend too much time underneath this tree. I'm gonna be real precise with my cuts.
Rebuilding!
Overall, my tree went where I wanted it to.
It's a lot more hands-on, and that's the best way I learn, is being able to physically do it.
To be able to help the environment. It's been like really awesome. This has been a really amazing experience for me.
I put a good impact on the world.